The good news from heaven today. Memorial of Saint Vincent de Paul, priest. Alleluia, alleluia. The Son of Man came to serve, and to give his life, as a ransom for many. Alleluia, alleluia. The Holy Gospel today, according to Saint Luke. Glory to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Once, when Jesus was praying in solitude, and the disciples were with him, he asked them, "Who do the crowds say that I am?" They said in reply, "John the Baptist. Others, Elijah. Still others, one of the ancient prophets has arisen." Then, he said to them, "But, who do you say that I am?" Peter said in reply, "The Christ of God." He rebuked them, and directed them, not to tell this to anyone. He said, "The Son of Man must suffer greatly, and be rejected by the elders, the chief priests, and the scribes, and be killed, and on the third day, be raised." This is the good news of our salvation. Praise be to God.